When I get anxious and I can't sleep, I take things apart.
Don't ever do that again.